Well, I'd like to trigger another memory.
Good.
And we're going to go back to 1998.
As he's making his mark in the game.
Trevor Hoffman could have inspired the saying, never let them see you sweat. Trevor William Hoffman was born October
13th. What's it like to see you back then?
Sad to see my baby still little.
Trevor has been collecting a ball from every game he's saved, including his final milestones.
Trace let me have this little area.
One
the
area.
Hallway.
Go
and relive your glory days, Trev. You're going to have me back in here, and I'll have Channel 4 Padres going and all the one-on-ones up on the TV
there
one day.
You go.
And I'll just be back here just pretending I'm still playing.
Oh. There's really no guarantees. There's no forecast of where you're going to be at. And a little scary knowing what guys have gone through in the past and how determined you have to be.
With his wife, Tracy, and their three boys, Brody, Quinn, and Wyatt.
One that was in attendance.
It really felt like he was there.
It really did. It really did. And I think all of us on stage were touched by that.
That our flag was still there.
A magical moment on a remarkable journey.
Star Spangled Banner, yeah, well, for the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Trevor Hoffman didn't just become the all-time saves leader. We have witnessed his legacy in the making. With one chapter closed and Cooperstown likely ahead, the story of number 51 and Trevor time is something we can all learn from. It's a benchmark for integrity, resilience, and an understanding that to achieve true success, there are no shortcuts. I'm Jane Mitchell. Thank you for watching One on One.